Hey, good morning everyone. My name is Vipin Kumar and I am back with another video on MySQL logs analysis with FileBeat. In this video, we are going to monitor and analysis MySQL error and long running query logs with help of FileBeat MySQL module. So let's begin. This is MySQL machine and I am downloading and installing FileBeat agent on this machine. FileBeat 6.3.1 RPM downloaded. Let's install FileBeat. FileBeat installed on this location. Let's enable the MySQL module. This command will enable MySQL module in FileBeat. MySQL module has been enabled. Let's verify. Yes, only MySQL module enabled. Rest are disabled. Now we require to configure the FileBeat so that FileBeat can forward the MySQL logs to Elasticsearch. We require to modify FileBeat.yml file and MySQL.yml file. Let's modify one by one. I am configuring the FileBeat.yml file. I am not explaining every option because I have already explained in my another video. I am commenting out all the options that is not required. We require the configure the Kibana option so that FileBeat can connect your Kibana and configure the MySQL dashboard. Kibana is running on this location in my environment. We also require to configure Elasticsearch so that FileBeat can forward MySQL error and long running query logs to Elasticsearch. That's all the changes in this file. Save it. Next file we require to modify is mysql.yml file. We require to provide the path of the MySQL logs. MySQL error logs are located on default location, that is var log mysqld.log file. This is a default location, and if you are using default location, then you don't require to modify any path. And second one is slow logs for long running queries. Long running queries logs are located on customized location, that is var log mysqld. Let's provide this path in the mysql.yml file. Path will be in this format. Now FileBeat is going to monitor all the logs under this folder instead of default location. Go ahead, save it and deploy on server. Okay, both the file has been uploaded on right location. Before starting the FileBeat on the machine, let's go ahead and do a initial environment setup. It's successfully connected to Elasticsearch. It successfully loaded Kibana dashboard and everything looks okay. Let's go ahead and start FileBeat. FileBeat has been started. Now let's go back to your Elasticsearch index. Now you can see on my screen indexing has been started for the MySQL database. Now let's look at the Kibana dashboard for the MySQL logs. To access the MySQL dashboard, click on dashboard, search MySQL dashboard, click on it. change time duration. Your MySQL dashboard successfully created. In the left hand side, you can see slow query over time. In the right hand side, you can see MySQL error logs over time. This is the breakdown of slow running queries. It is breakdown MySQL error and warning logs. It is your slowest queries. These are MySQL error logs information. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye.